students, a very good morning to all of you. So students, today is a new day and we start our day with the very first subject, English. So you all have to bring out your English book which is there on your screen. First of all, I want to tell about myself. I am Ananya Modgil, class developer of Emerging 2, and I am your teacher. You all have to ask anything with me. If there is any doubt, any query, any concept regarding, you have to ask me, so you can ask me anytime. Okay, I'm there to help you out. So as I'm telling you that today we start with the very first subject, which is English. So your English book is there on screen, so you have to bring out your English book, that is your child-centric English perfection toolkit 1 of 2 Joyful D, as well as you all have to bring out a sharp pencil and erasers with you. Okay, so hurry up, go and bring out. Till then, I'm waiting for you all. Okay, so tell me students, is there any doubt in your previous concepts? In any of your subjects, I'm not talking about only English part, in any of your subjects. If you face any doubt, so you can contact me. Okay, you don't have to feel shy talking to your ma'am, because I am there to help you out. Okay, so I hope so that you all have bring out your English book. So let's open your English book first. So we are doing the three letter U words, right? I'll introduce you the three letter U words in our previous session, fine? So today you have to come on the same page, which is your page number 10, right? As you know that this page is divided in two halves, right? The upper half we have covered in the previous session, and today we have to do the second half of this page, fine? But before starting the second half of this page, I want to ask you that you have to read the words which I'll write over here on screen, fine? So first of all, we will do a recap and then we will come to the sentence reading, okay? So I'll write here a few words, so you have to read them, fine? I want all of your focus should be here on screen. Read it with phonic sound. Okay, the very first one word is written already, right? This is G, students, as my pencil is not flexible, so I'm having a little bit issue while making the formation, fine? But I try it, but please cooperate with me. Okay, the next word is this, which I'll write on the screen. Okay, now I come to the next word, which is here. It's done now. Okay, now I'll write the last word. Okay, the very last word, it's this, fine? Now it's done. So one by one you all have to raise your hands, and with the help of phonic sound you have to read those words. Then we will come towards our today concept. Okay, so this is a revision session basically. Okay, now I'm putting my cursor on any random word. Tell me, what is this? Ma'am, tub, tub. Very good. This one is good. Correct. Okay, now tell me, what is this? Ma'am, hut. Very good. Well done. You are doing the great job. Okay, now can you please read this word for me? Yes, ma'am. This is mug. Mug. Okay, very good. That means you did lot of practice at your home. Very nice. Okay, the last word is, I want a quick answer from you all. Chalo, tell me, what is this? Ma'am, nut. Very nice. Okay, students, सो यू हैव टू डू प्रैक्टिस फर्स्ट, रिवाइज एनी रैंडम वर्ड ताकि आपको आपका कॉन्फिडेंस बिल्डअप हो. वेन यू कम टू द नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट, तो सबसे पहले आपको रिविजन करनी चाहिए अपने प्रीवियस कॉन्सेप्ट की, बिकॉज दैट इज द कॉन्सेप्ट विच यू प्रैक्टिस अर्लियर, राइट. तो उसमें आपकी कमांड है, अगर आप उसको दोबारा से रिवाइज करते हो ना, तो आपका कॉन्फिडेंस जनरेट होता है टुवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट. हाउ? क्योंकि आपने जो पहले रिवाइज किया वो आपको पहले से ही आता है, एंड वेन यू गिव द राइट आंसर, तो दैट विल बूस्ट अप योर कॉन्फिडेंस. ओके, तो आप में कॉन्फिडेंस होता है एंड यू विल लर्न अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट विद फुल ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस, विद फुल ऑफ इंटरेस्ट, राइट. सो दैट्स वाई रिविजन और रीकैप इज वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट वाइल डूइंग द नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट. ओके, चलो लेट्स मूव अहेड टुवर्ड्स योर टुडे कॉन्सेप्ट, वेयर वी हैव टू रीड द सेंटेंसेस एंड देन यू जस्ट हैव टू आंसर द क्वेश्चंस. Yeah, right. So, how are you going to answer me? When you read it with full focus, when you read it with full understanding. So, I am there to request you all that whenever you started your studies, your all concentration is with your studies. Okay? Nowhere else, no distractions, no distractions of your belongings, no distractions of your from your sibling sides, right? First of all, do your work and then do whatever you want. Okay, so students, as I'm telling you that today we do the second half of this page. So here are a few sentences written to you, right? So you just have to read them and develop an understanding of those sentences. ठीक है, आप जब read कर रहे हो तो initiate लो, कोशिश करो that you will understand those sentences, कि इसका मतलब क्या है, right? And then when you understand the meaning, you are fully prepared to give answer of these questions, fine? Okay, first of all, we will see this picture. Let's observe कि इस picture में क्या दिया हुआ है ना? So there are the three letter words. Tell me, what is this? What is lying on the floor? Ma'am, this is a rug. Very good. Yes, this is a rug. Tell me the color of rug. Ma'am, it's pink color. Yes, it's a mixture of pink and purple, right? Okay, tell me students, what is this on the rug? Rug ke upar ye kuch hai na, red, what is this? Ma'am, this is a ladybug. Yes, we call it as a bug, right? This is a bug. The bug is on the rug. Bug kahan hai? Rug ke upar hai, right? Okay, now see, what is this? Where we use it? Ma'am, in our bathroom. Yes, you used it in our bathroom. Yes. Okay, tell me, what is this? What is the name? Ma'am, this is a mug. Yes, students, there are two type of mug, right? Ek jo aap bathroom mein use karte ho, aur one of the mug is where you used it in your coffee mugs, right? Jo aapke coffee mugs hote hain. जनरल कप से बिगर साइज के जो मैम ने आपको इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो आई शो इट, दैट इज अ कॉफी मग. ओके, सो देर आर टू काइंड ऑफ मग, वन विच यू यूज इन योर बाथरूम फॉर टेकिंग शावर एंड टेकिंग बाथ, एंड वन यू यूज इट इन योर किचन, दैट इज अ कॉफी मग. ओके, सो डोंट टेक इट एज अ सेम थिंग, राइट. दोनों सेम थिंग नहीं है, दोनों के पर्पज जो है वो डिफरेंट डिफरेंट है. एक किचन में यूज हो रहा है और एक आपके बाथरूम में यूज हो रहा है फॉर टेकिंग बाथ, राइट, एंड फॉर वॉशिंग क्लोथ्स एज वेल. सो दिस इज अ मग. सो व्हाट इज देयर ऑन मग? मग के ऊपर भी कुछ है ना? अगेन देयर इज अ बग ऑन द मग, राइट, एंड दिस इज अ टब फुल ऑफ वॉटर. दिस इज अ टब, है ना? सो व्हाट इज देयर ऑन टब? देयर इज अ बग. When he come over here, he is on tub, right? So, what we will observe in this picture, there are three things. What are the three things? Can you please name them? First, rug. Then, there is a mug. And there is a tub. And what is there on each object? There is a bug on it, right? Okay. So, this we will observe through this picture. So, वेन यू स्टार्ट रीडिंग इट इज़ वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट कि उसके साथ आपको जो पिक्चर गिवन है यू हैव टू ऑब्जर्व दोज पिक्चर एंड अंडरस्टैंड कि वो पिक्चर आपको क्या बता रही है. ठीक है, चलो नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट बिकॉज अभी थोड़ा सा हमें क्या मिल गया है, हिंट मिल गया, राइट. ओके, सो पुट योर पेंसिल ओवर हियर स्टूडेंट्स. आई टोल्ड यू दैट यू ऑल हैव टू ब्रिंग अ शार्प पेंसिल विद यू, राइट. सो पुट योर पेंसिल ओवर हियर ऑन द वेरी फर्स्ट वर्ड, स्टार्ट रीडिंग फ्रॉम हियर. ब अ ग, व्हाट इज द साउंड ऑफ योर लेटर यू? इट्स अ साउंड. ब अ ग, बग. यू हैव टू रीड अगेन. ब अ ग, बग. ई ज इज bug is on, on. Bug is on. We are talking about this bug, right? So bug is on a rug. Rug. Very first one. Bug kahan hai? Bug is on rug. Where is the bug? Bug is on rug. See? We observed this na before. Yes. Run. Bug, bug, run. So, what the kid is telling? Kid is saying that run, bug, run. Okay? So, bug is on a mug, mug. Now, when the bug run, where he came? He came on a mug. Where is the bug? The bug is on a mug. Bug kahan hai? Mug ke upar hai. Where is the bug? The bug is on a mug. The second time, where is the bug? When the bug is running. So where he came? He came to the mug and he come on a mug. Mug ke upar hai wo, right? So again, the kid is saying, run bug, run, right? So now, at the third time, where is the bug? Where is he? He is on a tub, right? So, bug, bug, is on a tub. Bug is on a tub. Now, the bug is on a tub. Kahan hai bug? The bug is on a tub, right? So, again, it's saying, run, bug, run. Run, run, run. Okay, so students, this passage is all about bug and all the three objects. At the first time, where is the bug? Where we find that bug? We find the bug on a rug, right? Sabse pehle humne bug ko kahan par dekha? We see it on a rug. At the second time, the bug is running and where he came? Came on a mug. At the second time, where is the bug? The bug is on a mug. And at the third time, where is the bug? The bug is on a tub. This is a tub and the bug is on a tub, right? Okay, now what I'll do, I'll ask few questions to you, right? So you all have to be ready for the question, right? So, students, the very first question for you all is, first, the bug is on a, try to read the question by own, okay? Now, you know how to read it with phonic sounds. So, now, you have to try to read the question as well as the answer and then you have to put a tick on the right option, okay? Ab try karo, wherever you can't find that I am not unable to read that word, so you can ask your mama who is sitting besides you. Aap unse pooch sakte that mama what how I'll pronounce this word, but try to read by own, okay? Ab se aapne kya karna hai, aapne khud se try karna hai read karne ka, okay? So first, the bug is on a, where is the bug? At the first time, where is the bug? Ma'am, bug is on a rug. Very good. So where is the rug? R sound comes from R. So this is the right word when the word is starting from R. So it's rug, 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 rug. Very good. Okay. try to read the next question. The and then the bug is on a. After first time, first ke baad, where is the bug? The bug is on a, what we call this? Ma'am, this is a mug. So what is the right answer? Mug. Read it again and try to focus on the very first letter. Mug. First sound kya aa rahi hai? M. M sound come from? Ma'am, letter M. Very good. Where is your letter M? It's here. So it's mug, mug, right? This is tub, tub. So at the second time, where is the bug? The bug is on mug. Okay, at last, the bug is on a last me. Sabse last, where we find the bug? Ma'am, on tub. Very good. This is the rug, na? So where is tub? T sound come from? Ma'am, T. So this one is the right word. T-U-B, tub, right? So this one is your today English work, students. When you start your English work, your first subject, you have to revise your previous words, three letter words, and then you have to come towards the sentence reading. Before starting the sentence reading, you have to observe the picture. Okay, that's it for your today English part. Now we will come towards your art and craft, right? Your creative work. So as you see on screen, this is your art and craft book, right? So today what we will do? Today we will do creative in your art and craft book. You don't have to bring out your drawing files. You have to bring out what? Your art and craft book, okay? So are you all happy to do creative work in your art and craft book? Yes? Okay, fine. Go and bring out your art and craft book. Then I will tell you that what we are doing in this. Fine? Hurry up, go. Go and bring out. I'm waiting for you all. Okay, students, I hope so that you all have bring out your art and craft book. Now let's open it. Okay, so you have to come on page number 1313 from your book. So what you observe in this page? Yes, this is a zebra, right? Okay, so there are lots of strips now. See, zebra has lots of strips. Fine. Okay, so before starting this worksheet, what you have to do? You have to fill the date. Okay, this column you have to fill by on. Write the date as well as circle the day. Go outside, check the weather today and circle the clipart. Fine. This is the task you have to do by on. Okay, so students, as you know that whatever the worksheet is, we covered it in 2 days. First day you have to collect the material. You have to be prepared for that worksheet. Second day we will do the practical task. Okay, so this is the worksheet which we have to cover in the 2 days, right? So what we have to do in this worksheet? Tearing and pasting. What is the meaning of tearing? Tearing means jab aap kisi cheez ko faadte ho, right? Tear karte ho. Either you can use your hands, either you can use the scissor, but you don't allow to use the scissor, right? So tearing part is done with any elder at your home. So parents, it's a request to you all that please help our kids while doing this worksheet. What you have to do is you have to help our kids while tearing part, right? So in this worksheet, we do tearing first and then we are pasting the things. Fine, let us observe what we will require for this worksheet, okay? So this is a zebra, as you all know that. So students, the material which is required to complete this worksheet is newspaper. So students, you all have to collect the old newspaper. Don't use the new one. Aisa nahi hai ki aaj aapke ghar par new magazine aayi hai aur new newspaper aaya, so you are taking that newspaper for tearing. No, you have to use the old one, okay? So you have to ask your mama that, mama, where is the old newspaper? I want it for my craft work. So, okay, so your mama will give you the newspaper. Okay, the second thing which you have is glue. ओके, आपके पास ग्लू होना चाहिए और पेस्ट है. वन थिंग आई वांट टू टेल यू दैट स्टूडेंट्स, आपको पेस्टिंग पार्ट, प्रैक्टिकल पार्ट यू हैव टू डू टुमारो. ओके, आई टेल यू दैट हाउ यू हैव टू डू पेस्टिंग, राइट. But today you all have to collect the material which I am telling you. That is a newspaper and glue, right? Okay. Now for your today part, what is the task you have to do? First of all, आपको old newspaper gather करना है, glue gather करनी है, ठीक है? And you must also have a scissor. So scissor, parents, it's a request that you please take scissor with yourself. Don't hand over scissor to our kids because it is harmful, right? So now the first step which you have to do today is you can help your mama in tearing the newspaper. ठीक है, आप mama को newspaper दे सकते हो. Your mama will tear the newspaper into strips, right? You don't allow to use scissor and tear the strips from that newspaper. ठीक है, your mama will tear the strips for you. Okay, you just have to hand over the newspaper to your mama. So only four step you have to cover today, right? Okay, I tell you how. So as you see this screen, so there is a newspaper. The students, first thing which you have to collect is newspaper, and that newspaper should be old one, right? And then what else you required? Okay, then यू मस्ट हैव अ सीजर, जिससे आप क्या करोगे, स्ट्रिप्स को, न्यूज पेपर स्ट्रिप्स को कट करोगे, राइट. पेरेंट्स, इट्स अ रिक्वेस्ट, प्लीज गिव स्ट्रिप्स टू आर किड्स. यू हैव टू डू दिस टास्क ऑफ टीयरिंग फॉर आर किड्स, ओके, बिकॉज वी आर नॉट अलाउिंग आर किड्स टू यूज द सीजर्स, राइट. सो दिस टास्क यू हैव टू डू बाय ओन. ओके, आपने सिर्फ स्टूडेंट्स को स्ट्रिप्स कट करके, अ लिटिल बिट स्ट्रिप्स यू हैव टू टियर विद द सीजर, एंड देन यू हैव टू गिव इट और हैंड ओवर टू आवर किड्स, फाइन. एंड देन द नेक्स्ट थिंग विच यू मस्ट हैव इज अ फेविस्टिक और फेविकॉल, राइट. विच एवर इज देयर विद यू, आपके पास अगर फेविस्टिक्स है सो यू कैन टेक फेविस्टिक्स अलॉन्ग विद यू. इफ यू हैव फेविकॉल सो दैट इज ऑल्सो यूज, ओके. सो कुछ भी अगर दोनों में से कोई भी एक चीज है सो इट इज गुड for you. तो आपको क्या क्या चाहिए to complete this worksheet? You must have strips and you must have glue, right? These two things you have to be with you, and tomorrow we will do the pasting part, right? So आज आपको क्या करना है, सबसे पहले आपको old newspaper gather करना है, then you have to gather the glue, okay? And with the help of your mama, आप mama की help के साथ strips को cut करोगे. Okay, that is the task for today only. Okay, so that's it in creative. So you all have to do today task and then share it with me on time. Okay, bye bye, have a good day, and if there is any query so you can ask me.